changing, to be honest with you.
Not a lot there, but...
We'll take the free kick.
Take the free kick, and we see two guys with the ability to put the ball right on the money, and that would be Matty Dorman and Danny Earls. So we're going to have an inspiring day. Well, Dom's going to take the
corner. Oh, wide open! Boy, no more!
What they were looking for, Gino, we said we needed that third ball, and really a nice ball right on.
Mike Green comes right in, first completely unmarked off the service from Matty Dorman, who takes that very alertly, very quickly, and FC Dallas, as we've seen, takes it home. Green completely unmarked ball.
Simplified there, Martin Green in particular were picking on that side. Meunier, Green. Playing it back out. Marshall's still out there. Meunier, he was a thorn in the first half. Football in. Green now with the shot and the goal on the edge of the 6-yard box. Good possession by the Riverhounds. Defense, I mentioned earlier. But nothing spectacular, just quick passes. Green gets the ball as we look at the action replay. Shot from the edge of the 6-yard box. Cross. Matty Williams into the far corner. The left set. No action wasn't taken. Go now. Control again. Plays it back in Meunier. Willing to run with it every time. Good control. Plays it back inside. We'll check forward. Green now and second goal. Green open. Nice little flip pass there by number 16, Earls. Again, and Meunier started that. Here we are on the replay. Running forward. Nice little pass. Earls gets it. Cheeky little chip in there and Green, the man on the spot. Just like Green the other night. First time volley into the corner.
Chambers, back to Ayoub. Mike Green pushed it out. We'll concede the corner. Here's number three
against Wilmington here at Highmark Stadium.
Well, that's really what the Riverhounds need going in before, you know, with 5 minutes to go to spin. It's been Wilmington.
Yep.
And here they come again, trying to get it to Fairclough, but Green clears it out.
Goal differential in the USL, plus 17. They can put him in the back of the net. Del Piccolo, hitting on the friendly fire deflection. Mike Green volleys it away.
The other way.
Yeah.
Hollingsworth does a nice job of getting back.
2-on-1.
But here it comes.
Well done with Green and Mike Green and...
Never been in that comfortable position here.
Green heads it out.
Third right now. This should definitely do it. We just have to get some shots off.
Kenny Walker over to McLaughlin. Tried to right foot it. Excuse me, left foot it. Towards... Vargas didn't get it there, and Pittsburgh's going to...
thing going in their attacking third. They've had some trouble.
I'm coming with the ball and looking for that nice ball.
That's
in.
That's a great entry ball into Mike Greene.
Greene doing well. Great cross.
Serve one in the
tough as a player.